Merry Christmas, guys. Oh, here's something that I got. The long-awaited Tadano AC 7450. The IMC model. It's just the basic Tadano library. I do like that Wiesbauer one though. Colors on it look pretty good. Here's your instructions. This model looks pretty, really good from all the videos that I've seen and pictures. I don't think I've really came across any issues with it from anybody. Some dimensions. Outrigger pads. Just feel like they have a little bit more weight than the WSI pads. There's a stack of counterweights. All individual. Here's the other stack. Here's your pliers and your tweezers. Here. Nameplate hang from the hook. Here's your base plate. There's a functioning roller on top. I wonder if they'll make a jib for this in the future. Here's all your tools. Here's all your pins and handrails, nuts and bolts. There's pendant lines for the SSL. They're all metal. Here's an SSL sideways super lift. Y guy, whichever one you want to call it. Pretty heavy. shoe is a little sticky, but the walkway folds down. Here's the other one. That one spins pretty good. Now for the frame. Some loose pieces. Bumper. The hook came off, so unreused in the box, I guess. Pretty big model. Good amount of weight. Kind of has about the same weight as the LTM 1350. Super detailed. More stuff falling off of it. The step is what fell off, looks like. Looks pretty good though. There's the unboxing. Oh. Here's the piece that fell off. Little step. And this is the toe hitch attachment. This is the bumper. Goes on there. But other than that, it looks pretty good. Look forward to putting it together. You can see the size of it beside the other Tadanos. I'll have the pictures up on my Facebook page. If you want to check them out, I'll have a link in the description. You can click on it. Hope you enjoyed it, and thanks for watching.